Carmen Electra.
Cindy Johnson.
Red Hook Tire Company.
Here we go. There's nowhere to run once locked inside this hellacious structure.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this. And there's another elbow drop. Oh man, that's gotta be taking its toll.
Repeated elbow drops ain't nothing. It's a word.
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her.
Call me the extra. You best long
this thing in the world. That's what I'm talking about, bitch.
Yeah.
Here's your winner, Tammy Lee.
Eva Marie. Oh, Miss All Red Everything. Bitch. Word up. It's Shirley time, just like Brian Kendrick did.
Look out.
Greatest model for Natalie Men Photography. That is right. Flame. Red, some hot tamales and everything. All red everything, bitch. Word up. Ha ha. Are you ready for some Golgotha? Are you ready for some Foradoon? What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Sticky fingers. Bless. Red Tire Company.
This one's not going to be scientific. These competitors are just going to beat the hell out of each other. Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Yes.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. He's on the defensive here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. Pass the arm and driven to the ground.
No, I don't like escaping home faster for the defender, right? Yes, submission, bitch. Sticky fingers, Onyx Rock.
Sure, Pat, this match is
back the fuck up. That's what I'm talking about.
Here's your winner, Kirk Jones.
Jimmy Uso.
Mm-hmm.
The Usos.
Oh, this isn't going
down since
well.
Day one ish. We say Us, you say oh. Us. Us. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? And that's just gotta be it. So it's over. And the shoulders come off after that pinfall attempt.
Whoa,
throw your guns in the air and buck, buck. Let's just don't care.
It's locked on.
We say Us, you say oh. Oos! Folks, you just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere. Say something now. Come on! Say something now!